Well, if it isn't readily apparent, we couldn't be more excited to have you here. And it is a unique group. I love the fact that we get experienced lawyers, senior business leaders, experts in academics and government across a broad spectrum of business segments within food and ag, and everybody gets smarter. It's really why we do this, because we're so committed in this industry segment to not just be lawyers, because bluntly, that's just not good enough. We want to make sure that we're just always getting smarter. And for us to get smarter, we need to spend time with you.
It's a philosophical shift. Some have used the phrase educate before you regulate. We think that is absolutely the right thing to do so that people know what's expected and can do the right thing. Most people in the food system want to do the right thing. They've got reasons to do the right thing completely apart from federal regulation. Including marketplace demands.
Fegri does a really great job of assembling some very powerful speakers on cutting edge topics. And also the conference attendees tend to be folks that I want to collaborate with.
Agribusinesses are on the verge of creating 54,000 new jobs annually. Companies will be limiting their access to top talent if they're not turning to women to fill those roles. Employee satisfaction with a company is positively associated with how well that company treats its diverse employees and customers.
I love coming to the Food and Ag Industry Conference. Panelists can tell they're thoughtfully selected and they're prepared, sharing a lot of good information.
It really does get down to this notion of collectively working to provide safe and affordable food. And we need to do it at least in an environment in the United States where we have fewer and fewer farmers involved in the process. But fortunately for us, they are attaining greater and greater efficiencies.
We are so lucky that all of you choose to come here. And we know it's a choice.
This is very practical.
The issues that we face are really quickly evolving and changing. And each time I've been to this conference, Fegri kind of hits on
real world examples and how they've actually been handled.
What are the 15 things I really want to hear about and who do I want to hear from?
That last one we were in, you know, as you were sitting next to me or close to me and I kept looking at you, right, because it's directly relevant to the issues you're dealing
Absolutely.
With every day.
Yep.
My office, over 200 lawyers. Was very heavily involved in the development of the Agricultural Act of 2014. The Secretary has established a Farm Bill working group, including me and experts from each of the mission areas. We're up to the task and prepared to implement it efficiently and promptly.
We owe you a good experience.
We're all busy, and if you want to get smarter about food and egg, Fegri conference is the conference to attend.
We really do want you to feel like you've got added value from this. And it was just not, you know, I got another conference, I got it checked off, I got a little CLE. I don't think it's gonna be that because of the group we've got.